Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Andy, and welcome back to Uncharted Drake's
Excuse me.
Fortune,
Yep.
the PS4 remake, and we are just continuing on around where we left off. All right, so where are we going? Over here. Let's go down here. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. That was on accident. Oh yeah, we have to go see. Alrighty, let's see in here.
The hell is she?
Is it stocked up? This is, yep. I was gonna say, this looks like an area where a shootout would happen. I died. Okay, a little too reckless. Moving on the edge. Go, 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 go. Here. There goes anything. Go through there. All right. So here. Where the hell do I go? Oh, wait, hold on. There. Here? Nope. That's the way I came in from. I went right past it. Alright. You gotta be kidding. Let's hope I don't need to kill out anytime soon. Alright. Shotgun. Dead. That blood looks really weird. Looks like really red. I think that's everyone. Did not know that was a jump. That was really close. Alright.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it.
Wow.
But what were you plotting?
He's here!
He's dead. That was very close. Sure. This is where it came from, probably. Oh, it's like where we were previously. Alright. Do we get this here? I think we do go up here. Let's see what's up here anyway.
That must be Drake's tower.
Must be. Whoa. Oh, Survivor is right. It's like the eye of the tiger. But that doesn't make sense. Never mind. Shit, no. Oh, come on. Don't tell me. I do. I have to go all the way back up. You gotta be Fucking killing me. Damn it. Grab the gun there. Really? All the way back up. Okay, actually, let me just take the long way. This area. I really wish there was like a run button to run a lot faster than fucking Nathan's running cycle. Cause he's not a very fast runner. He's just really slow. This way we go. Okay, this time I'm gonna get knocked off. Get doof. Trust me, I have played this game, but I probably haven't played it around a year. I think it's coming close to a year I haven't played this game. Something like that. Like, I haven't played this game for a while, so I don't have the whole game, like, memorized, and I've only really played it once. So I might be, like, wandering around at some points to see where the hell I'm going. Chair's like slowly rolling back. Whoa. I thought I could grab onto that. Apparently not. Okay. That was close.
This must have been Drake's.
It's a nice telescope.
So what were you looking for, huh? Looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
There she is.
What's this? Oh, crap.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Is it supposed to do that? Looks like it.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Sebastian, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what.
Roll his eyes.
And I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Quite a bit.
Well, come on.
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Hey, book up into!
Hang on!
After them!
Go!
Chapter 7, Out of the Frying Pan! Drake, heal up. There you go. Drake sounds like a madman. Shouldn't this cause like a forest fire in this forest? All these explosions. Two in a row! Look at that! Oh, I see ya. Oh shit, I bumped my mic, sorry about that. We're good.
I can't believe that worked.
Don't jinx it.
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out! Oh no!
Nice. Nice catch.
Okay. Here, grab my hand.
Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, I just wanted to turn on the subtitles.
Okay. Yeah, fine. You're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it.
Just somewhere? Five of them.
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape?
Okay, well.
What?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
They come.
I mean, it's a die, it's a lose-lose situation.
Go, go!
Chapter 8, The Drowned City. Alright, on that very dramatic and climax moment, this video is going on a little longer than I wanted it to, so I'm going to end this video off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did like it, please do hit that like button down below, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.